developing story from downtown. A suspicious substance inside an envelope at the federal courthouse prompted a big response from police and fire crews just after 4 o'clock. Our crews were there. IFD's Hazmat team and the health department took that envelope outside and tried to test it. IFD says their equipment was unable to determine what the substance was. IMPD bomb squad will take over the investigation. Officials tell us there were no injuries.